Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how I've used Python alongside a handy library called Pyautogui to automate a drawing of Iron Man's face in AutoCAD. I generated this Python code using ChatGPT, an AI engine developed by OpenAI. Python is a powerful and versatile programming language. Pyautogui is a Python module that enables you automatically control the mouse and keyboard of your computer. AutoCAD is a leading computer-aided design software, and ChatGPT is an advanced language model AI. The combination of these tools lets us create an automated system to draw designs in AutoCAD. The Python script starts with importing necessary modules, then we set up some parameters like scale and position offsets. We have functions that automate the process of starting and ending a polyline in AutoCAD, drawing the polyline, and hatching the drawn polylines. The coordinates for the different parts of Iron Man's face are defined as a series of points. We then iterate over these points to draw each segment of the face. At the end, we use a function to hatch the polygons formed by the polylines. Now, let's see this in action. I'm running the script, and you can see how it's drawing each segment of Iron Man's face. It's quite fascinating to see Python and AI interacting with AutoCAD like this. Finally, it completes the drawing by hatching the polylines, and we have Iron Man's face at the end. This demonstration shows just one application of AI and automation in graphic design. The possibilities are limitless when you combine AI with creative fields. If you enjoyed this video or learned something new, please like, share, and subscribe. Drop your suggestions for further AI coding projects in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.